time. Within its swirling mists lies the knowledge of all things, past and future, endings and beginnings. It is all here, hidden from view, waiting to be revealed to those who have eyes to see. Far to the north, beyond the wind-swept peaks of the spine of the world, beyond the realms of men who call themselves civilized, dwell a people whose way of life is built upon the gift of sight. Among the tribes of the Uthgard, the visions of a shaman serve to guide his people through the fog of an uncertain future. So it was with Yoldare, elder and shaman to the tribe of the bear. For it was his visions that foretold the return of a slain king, awakened from the halls of death by a spirit consumed by vengeance. His vision carried him across the tundra to a place where men built their homes beneath an ancient oak with branches that stretched skywards to embrace the clouds. It is here that his vision showed him the faces of the strangers that would journey far across a sea of ice and snow. To the frozen north, these heroes would come, drawn into a twisted maze of shared destinies that would lead us all into the cold and terrible heart of winter.
By tempers, the vision speaks true. Our paths have not crossed. The vision is what this I can. A king, both new and old, you must come to. Though we journey to or from here, travel swiftly and safely. We shall meet again when you stand before the council in the great mead hall.
Thank you. I may not make everyone happy, but I'll keep us alive. I may not make everyone happy, but I'll keep us alive.
Thank you. I announce Wolfdane, son of...
Enough. Your words, then perhaps at another time you shall. For now, however, the one known as Wolfdane died and was laid to rest. He asked that Wolfdane... I awoke and threw him now. I want him. I was not aware that our peoples were at war. Perhaps the fact that savages have gathered at your doorstep with respect. An interesting word for an outlander to use. Is this the same respect shown our peoples have known of it? Room for all here in the north? What new? No. There will be no room for my people here. We have no interest in treaties, or so you say. One only now. We cannot travel south beyond Kelvin's cairn without gift us with what is rightfully ours to... Well said, outlander. Would trade suffice? Cultural ties? Spiritually? No. Even now, our most holy site, Jared's... We worship Tempas, not Tempus. So you feel names and titles. If I believed you to be a delegate of the 10 towns that you claim to... Look at you. It is more likely that you are an assassin. I questioned the assassin before he died, outlander. Then you are a spy.
Stay your hand.
I know this. I see.
They're coming. If Tempus...
Very well.
I...
How can you... I will hear from this... As for the...
Thank you.
Who will fear the Who will fear the You
I think we've squeezed as much out of this day as we can. Losing a lot of blood. I think we've squeezed as much out of this day as we can. Losing a lot of blood. I think we've squeezed as much out of this day as we can.
Receive. Thank you.
see.
Thank you. Thank you.
What's this? More spirits come. How can this be? Ulfdane expelled you from the camp. Your quest was over. Please, try not to judge my people so harshly. It was my foolishness. My fate has been decreed by Ulfdane. An honest man. What? The king is. However, if the soul that seek your proof within the barrows of this island, should you discover anything of importance, return it here to me, and we shall discuss our quest further.
Thank you.
have returned. Have you found... This is Wolfdane's tribal insignia. No true tribesman would dare to deface this. I do not... There is one. She is known. The legend says that her gift of the gloom frost, the tales... It is said that the heat of the inf... I shall mark the way. I shall defy banish...
Thank you.